Hi, I'm going to be demonstrating a 69,000 Mark VI tenor. This one is a Euro engraved tenor sax, so the engraving is a little bit different from the American engraved. It's a relac, it's a very well done relac. Many people would probably be thinking it's an original, but certain subtle signs tells us it's a relac. It's a tremendous playing horn, has a really nice projection of the late 60,000 Mark Sixes, and just a real fun player. And I'm going to be demonstrating it playing on a TM Early Babbitt 7 mouthpiece with Rigotti 3.5 medium reeds. And then I'm going to be switching after that to play on a Floyd and metal link, also around a 7 with Rigotti 3.5 reeds as well. This is what it sounds like. Mm-hmm.